Hi everyone, good to see you again. Welcome to Ronovations. It's me, Ron Hoifong again. Look, today we're going to talk about the America's Cup. But when you really think about it, before the America's Cup, you have the Louis Vuitton Cup. This is happening. There's going to be so many tourist people coming to New Zealand wanting accommodation, wanting to spend their money. Business confidence is going to pick up in these next few years. So sure, right now we're in the recession of the market, and this normally happens. This is cyclical. It happened in 2007 to 2009. The recession started in 2007 in New Zealand, and it'll still continue to 2019 as it is. When you think about it, the recovery, when is it going to start? Usually you need an event to kick it off. New Zealand's events is actually going to be the Louis Vuitton Cup, which is next year. They're going to be racing around for the events somewhere in the latter part of 2020. But hang on, they don't just come here and start racing. They come up here, they start getting their boat sheds ready, they start getting their staff around, they get all the media people start coming from New Zealand, the tourism, the so on, the investors all start coming in. So business confidence is actually going to be starting to recover quite strongly, probably more likely, I would say, early next year. After all, it is election year, and we all know that in election year, governments like to spend and give away money to win the votes, and that's what's going to happen. I see the start of the recovery next year, but that's the wrong time to start investing. Start investing right now for the opportunities that come. So you'll have all this happening. The Louis Vuitton Cup will be won by a challenger, and that person or that boat will challenge against New Zealand in 2020, and this is the peak of the America's Cup event. Opportunities are abound. Get in here now. Whatever you buy, it's sure to rent out. It's sure to grow in value, because when rents go up, the yields go up. When the yields go up, the property values go up. And the good thing about it, as I've talked in previous videos, interest rates are going to stay the same or even go less. Opportunity is abound. We have a growing shortage in New Zealand. Kiwi builds is not going to help. Look at the dismal stats that they had. Want to build 10,000, and they're lucky to have built 37 in the last 12 months. So the good thing about it, property investing is the only way you're going to secure your future. Come on board with Ronovation, and we'll show you how to make your beginnings in the property investment world.